My elder sister.
Your elder sister. Come. While you were here singing, the angel of God was walking in the life of Monica. I was asking the Lord,
Brother Casey,
the angel of God, have you told anybody what I'm telling you now? Have you told anybody this thing?
No.
You were here singing. The angel of God was doing a lot of things before you. And I was trying to confirm. The angel said you have been praying and crying on behalf of your elder sister.
Yes.
Which is Monica.
Yes.
She normally faces attack. And this attack, they always come anytime she's approaching her birthday. Her birth month.
I don't know.
Do you know what God is telling me? She's about to celebrate her birthday on this September. Call her and confirm. On 22nd of September. Call her and come back now.
Call
because
her.
There's something the angel said you will do on behalf of your sister.
Church, put your hands together for the Lord now.
Have you confirmed? What is her birthday date?
22nd of September.
Church, put your hands together for the Lord. Confirmed.
You don't even know your sister's birthday. Let me tell you, while you were busy singing, the angel of God ministered to me, because you have been here worshiping God, that him God has gone to work on behalf of your sister.
Amen.
Now there is something that will happen between now and July. Between now and July, there is something that God wants to do. There is a blessing. This person like God well.
Yes.
And she, being the first daughter, she knows what it means to be the first daughter.
Yes.
And you people don't joke with her.
Yes.
Now there is something that God wants to do for her. I saw a connection from Ukraine. I don't know how it will happen, but I saw her crying. And she's crying of finance, crying of so many things around her. And every day, you people keep encouraging her. But the Lord said, I should tell you, there is an envelope that is coming to her.
Oh, my God.
Hey. I saw a decoration. I saw a decoration before her. And when I saw a decoration, I saw an envelope very close to that decoration. And the angel of God ministered to me that him God is about to decorate your sister.
That's right.
And when they decorate her, she will not have monetary problem anymore.
Amen.
Tell her that God of Bride Assembly has visited her. Amen. That she should be in expectation from now to July. Something good before her birthday. That the enemy has been planning sorrow before her birthday. But him God has changed it. That before her birthday, that blessing will follow her.
Amen.